Hey beautiful people, welcome back to another reaction video with your favorite Nigeria baby girl anointed reaction. If today is your first time of tuning in or today is your first time of seeing this pretty face, you are highly welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I really appreciate all my returning subscribers. You all are really amazing. Thank you very much for your massive support. Trust me, I can never take it for granted. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please kindly smash that subscribe button. It will really make my day. I am not joking. So in today's video, I will be reacting on Koji Tamaki singing Ikanaide. Ikanaide. I'm sorry if I'm not pronouncing the name very well. The last time I reacted to his song, oh my god, it was really really amazing. So I don't know what we are expecting from this now, but I know it's gonna be great. So without taking much of your time, guys, let's just...
In a world that keeps changing, think that it's progress you're making, copy and paste pretty faces all the time, pictures so perfect we play through only because you set up the angle.
I am set. Are you ready? I am ready. So without further ado, let's just dive in and see what you have for us. The tune.
Nani mo mienai, nani mo tsuto nai.
No, not again. Oh, it's like I've heard this song before, but thank God this one needs subtitle and I'm understanding the lyrics. Please, I have to take it back. Oh, not again.
Oh.
Guys, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. This is really emotional. Ikanaide. Who is this? I guess the match have. Who really owns this music? I mean, Ikanaide, I've had Dimash sing this same version. Please, I don't really know. Please, I stand to be corrected. If this music is for Koji or for Dimash, please, I would like to know at the comment section. This is really emotional. I say, please don't separate from me. Don't go away from me. This is emotional. This man killed this music. He killed the music. Everything about that song brings tears, pains. This, I don't know, Koji, Tamaki, according to, they said he's so Japanese. He's so talented. He is so talented. His voice, his passion, he put white singing, can even make one cry. Ikanaide. This is emotional. When it first started, I thought it's something I can list. God, I don't believe this. This is really emotional. This is the second song I've listened to him sing, and he is really good. I love his energy. Despite his age, I love his energy. This man is so talented. He's great. He deserved the best. Oh no. I know Dimash have I've performed something like this, but I've not really listened to Dimash that much. Please, Dimash fans and Koji, let's go to the comment section and discuss about this. Who owns the song? Because this version I just listened to is as if he holds the song. He killed the music, nothing more. It's time to be corrected, guys. If you want me to also react to Dimash version, please drop it at the comment section. But this one I listened to, oh my word. This is amazing. This is great. Incredible. The voice, the passion. I will have to end this reaction video here, please. Before you know it, I will just start tearing up again. Please, if this is the kind of the video, the kind of the content you like, please do subscribe and also give this video a huge thumb up. In fact, Koji Tamaki deserves a huge thumb up. He deserves a lot of like. This man is going places. He's so talented. If you love this song the way I do, please do not fail to drop it at the comment section. Give the video a huge thumb up. Share it to your friends. Ask them, tell them to subscribe to my channel. It will really put a smile on my face. I am not joking. Till I come your way again, stay blessed, stay cool, stay safe. I love you all. Peace.